How can you unprotect your parts like this? This dude doesn't know anything. Dude! Rule 1. Always protect your balls. Always. What's up, YouTube? My name is Julian. I am a professional musician who often reacts to anime's openings and endings, music and art. But today I will be reacting to Chainsaw Man Episode 2. Episode 1 was a crazy, crazy one. We were introduced to our main character, our dude, Denji. He died and revived. We were introduced to Poshita that gave its heart to save him. So Denji became a kind of human slash chainsaw slash kind of demon. Kicked the ass of the zombie demon, I think. And that's pretty much it. Some random girl with bodyguards rescued slash adopted him and offered him a delicious breakfast and God knows what else. Feel absolutely free to comment, like, and subscribe. Tell me how are you liking these reactions and if you got another suggestion of an anime show for me to watch. And with no further delay, let's get started. Oh, here we are. What's going to happen with our dude Denji? The Rinnegan again? Ah, our girl. What happened to the breakfast? Where are your manners, dude? Girl.
Oh.
What? Wolf? What the heck is this girl, dude? What the fuck? Is Denji on right now? What he got himself into, dude? She's crazy for sure, dude. What the heck? Oh my god, Poshita. Oh, that's so weird. Now we're talking business, girl. Okay. She knows how to take care of her dogs. It kind of suits him. Oh, don't tell me you are going to fall in love with her. Oh my god. Oh. Can you blame him? I can't.
Okay.
This must be heaven for him, man.
Oh,
that must be heaven for him. I bet she does.
Denji-kun?
Chainsaws. That makes sense, actually. Good question. You know the usual thing? Get some devil pet?
Oh.
No, don't give me flashbacks now.
君の状態は歴史的に見ても前例がとても少ないよ.
And this OST is kind of mysterious and great, man.
その話信じるよ. 私は特別に鼻が利くんだ.
Now you are the dog. You should be the dog.
君の親友は君の中で生きてる. ロマン的な意味じゃなく.
Okay.
体から人と悪魔. 二つの匂いがするもん.
So,
this is literally He's living the dream, dude. He's living the dream, dude.
Udon. Udon.
This look really wow. Looks so clean. Mappa went all out, definitely. Can you? Okay. My dude is clever as hell, man. Oh man. Wow, what? What the heck is this anime, man? Stop treating him like a dog. Thank you, Makima. So fast. Submissive ones. Oh my god. Now you're speaking my language. Dude. Oh my god. What's this girl about? Is everything going to be this sketchy happy? That's me in high school, overthinking every little affection from everyone. Okay, kind of serious, you know? Place for the Devil Hunters then. From homeless to really well paid dream job. Oh, what are you talking about, dude? I mean, who wouldn't?
A coworker.
Another girl, probably. Hopefully. Here we have the Sasuke of this anime. Aki what? Yeah. Oh, competition? A jealous dude? That painting, wow, dude. This girl is really teasing him, dude. I don't know what to think, honestly. This is not normal, dude. She wants your organs, again.
This dude.
What? Oh shit! Ah, we are like this? Aren't we? Okay. What the heck is your problem, dude? Didn't I told you? I'm telling you, it's another emo Sasuke revenger a-hole. For your well-being. Oh, maybe.
Okay, that makes sense.
It's not that easy, huh? And the breakfast? Oh, what a motherfucker! Oh, man, this dude is a prick! Please, yeah! Oh yeah. Yeah, freaking nice guy. Oh, stop it. Yeah, don't mess with Denji. He's even crazier than you. He's living the dream. He was almost at the brink of death before, so it doesn't matter.
What?
Okay, fight each other then for a girl. It's really mature. Is this real? How can you unprotect your parts like this? This dude doesn't know anything. Dude! Rule one, always protect your balls. Always. Even with a girl. What is this? The school? Yeah, hitting off their faces and nuts. The outcast unit. I suppose this is going to be interesting. Not for him. He's a slave again. The only difference is that his new boss is really pretty and seduces him. Oh, the sound design is crazy. You got a point there. I like his whatever. This thing, you know?
Makima-san.
Daydreaming again, dude. Stop it! Oh, he's really jealous. What the? His dream, dude. We can end the series right now. He achieved his dream. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, it's a soup. A jelly soup. Tried a decent house. These scenes are really intriguing and nice. Really. I thought I was the only one that fall asleep. Shitting. Oh, dude. No, he has a decent house. He can wash himself, eat properly. Respect.
Hayakawa?
Ah,
お前、義務教育受けてないのか？
Nope.
おお、受けてねえよ。
Now you comprehend? 人の死体を乗っ取った悪魔、それが魔人だ。 How unfortunate my duty is?
おお、それじゃ俺魔人じゃね？
違う。魔人は頭の形状が特徴的だ。
Okay.
見れば一発でわかる。
Okay, show it. Show it to me. The bear demon. Oh my fucking shit!
魔人の人格は悪魔だ。今回はお前が殺せ。悪魔になって力を見せてみろ。
Okay. His first kill then.
見るな。殺せた。
He's ashamed, dude.
デビルハンターどもが。
He's pretty He's pretty intelligent, dude.
おい、なんで悪魔の力使わなかった
？Because he's not at his level, dude. He wasn't at his level. 俺の力使ってで悪魔を殺すとよ、すっげえ痛そうなんだ。
だから、俺もこいつみてえな魔人になってたかもしれないからな。
Oh, so considerate, darling dear.
それでなんか、楽に殺してやりたくて。
いいか、覚えとけ。魔人も立派な悪魔だ。デビルハンターが悪魔に同情するな。俺の家族は全員目の前で悪魔に殺された。下にいる警察官も飲み行ったことある。
Didn't I tell you, Sasuke? Last time I'm repeating that. 仕事
をしてる。
Sorry.
お前以外全員本気なんだよ。俺は悪魔をできるだけ苦しむように殺してやりたいぜ。お前は悪魔と仲良しにでもなりたいのか？
Oh, this is going this way? They will be friends like, I don't know, Avatar? James Cameron Avatar?
俺友達いねえも
ん。
This is crazy, dude.
覚えとくぜ。
Like, can you really comprehend how a dude like this that haven't had anything at all in life feels?
本当はエロ本に血つけたくなかっただけなのに。
チェーンソーになると
チートビチって汚れちまうから。
Everything for the porn.
楽に殺してやったんだ。これはもらってくぜ。
Okay.
よし。エッチ確認。
デンジの夢を私に見せてくれ。
俺もマジでやってるぜ。ポチタ。契約通り夢みてえないい生活してるもんな。
Oh my god.
その言葉覚えとくぜ。
俺はもう夢にゴールしちまってるからな。
Right.
あいつはまだ追いかけてんだ。風呂も毎日入れて、いいもん食えて、面のいい女も近くにいて、もう100点の生活なのに。
Yeah, that's a really...
なんか足りない気がする。
Life change, dude.
なんかあったか？マジでマジのゴール。あいつはきっと復讐的
なあれだ。You know, there's something... Yeah, right.
あいつらは家族を守ること。
There is something.
Makima さんも。
There is always something more, you know.
Makima さんも。胸、揉んでみて。
I can't blame you, dude. I was like this, Everything for the boobs, dude. Everything. Whatever you have to do in your power to get them, do it.
そういうことだったのか。見つけたぜ。俺の本気。俺のゴール。
Oh no 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 no! no. Don't say it. Wow. They are growing, dude.
話？
デンジ君には今日からバディを組んでもらう。
A buddy.
公安では。小規模任務とかパトロールは安全のため二人一組で行動することにな
った。 OK. He's gonna love this for sure.
来たみたい。気をつけてね。彼女は魔人だから。
Really? Fine.
おうおう。ひげ伏せ人間。わしの名はパワー。バディとやらはうぬか。
All right.
パワー。名前パワー。つうか魔人なの。
The girl from the opening and ending.Two, three, four. Yeah, she has boobs. She can be your partner.
魔人は悪魔と同じ駆除対象なんだけど、パワーちゃんは理性が高いから、早川くんの隊に入れてみたんだ。
Okay.
前にも言ったけど、
公安大麻特異四課は実験的な部隊
なの。 Oh my god.
結果が出せなかったらすぐにでも上の方々が解体しちゃうかもしれない。そうなったら君たちがどうなるかは
分
か
るよ。 Oh, don't tell me. You're putting them to sleep like dogs.
パワーちゃんは頭の角が目立つから人通りの少ない場所だけパトロールすること。
Her design is so interesting, dude. So disorganized. But she's a demon? What the heck, dude? Yeah, I can do it too.
I can do it too. The problem is how to
pull
the chest.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
Moshi,
Minkan,
Devil Hunter,
and oh my god,
Kesatskan, Shokumu Hitsumo Sareta Tokiwa.
So, are demons in this world like public?
They take the Cho Miseleba, Yanaka, or Staka take you.
Zen
Okuma in Asia.
Washina says, Oh, shoot.
Her eyes, dude.
わしの匂いでザコ悪魔は逃げてくんじゃろ。
はあ？じゃあ俺たち結果出せねえじゃん。
Yeah, tell me.
何か聞きたいことがあったら早川君に聞きな。
Hayakawa?
彼が君たちを組ませたから。
はあ、
俺はハメやがったな。パワーと組ませて俺を活躍させないようにして、俺をやめさせる気なんだ。
Well, I don't think that entirely. It's true. Oh yeah. Dude, this OST is bizarre as heck. Oh, the series is amazing. She's wild, dude. She's a wild beast. Oh, and this is bizarre as hell, man.Oh man, oh what the heck? The censorship. Thank you, Mappa. Thank you. This fucking girl is crazy. Oh, I remember this. Oh, such a banger. Crazy, dude. The episode ended so quickly. And whoa, we got to know names like Hayakawa, like Makima, like Power. Really interesting characters, especially Makima and Power, the girls. Makima, what the heck is with this girl, dude? I don't know. A girl giving us this lot of attention and kind of love so easily. Well, she expects work from Denji, so I guess it's okay, but sus. And Power is freaking crazy. But now Denji has more chances to grab boobs, and I am a gentleman who loves boobs, a boobs lover gentleman, and I respect that. Since I was in high school, I became like this, so Denji, do it, do your thing and achieve your dreams, please. Let me know what are your thoughts on Makima and Power's obsession with boobs, and let me know if you got any ideas of some other shows I should be watching. See ya.